if that was a protest by Katie, I don't know what was.
And protest because Eric came in under.
She had room to get around the mark, and he cut her off inside the mark,
keeping her from route pulling coming around.
Right now, if it was already, if she was round, I mean, it's a hard penalty. He's just got some speed, and he's going to beat the two of them. Yep.
It's four is going to be really close to that.
Nope. 13. 4.
13-4, then
CNIM.
Not racing.
Wow, boat two really moved up the field. See what?
Scores.
Yep.
Oh, where Flying Cloud is.
Flying Cloud is.
Oh, God. How did they get down there?
I think, pretty sure that's that.
Oh, that gate's a little bit too
wide.
Too wide.
So we've got, high hopes? Hey, yeah. Greyhound Race Committee. Be my way, high hopes, Flying Cloud.
Yeah.
So it looks like it'll be
that yellow mark.
Unless something bad happens, it'll be my way.
Go up and drag
likely
that
high
up
hopes
to the yard.
Then Flying Cloud.
Yeah. Acting like that.
had everybody on the side rail too. And that's what's going to make... Now, let's go to course two. We'll stay two and then see if we do a three at the end.
If we can finish quicker, then we'll go to three at the end. Flying cloud. Wow, I assumed High Hopes was going to come in before Flying Cloud, so let's just...
I wouldn't think so. That's the French team?
Yeah. I think they're all French.
Oh, Human isn't French.
Huh?
Human is not French.
Who's that? Guy in the orange hat?
No, the guy next to him. The guy in the middle.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, Edward, I think
there is Sonia, what happened to you?
I'll tell you later. Can I try to make it rain?
Yeah.
She didn't start.
And then you said some other bikes switched boats, no?
Yeah, 8 and 9 trade.
Oh, you mean they...
Jim McNally normally runs boat 9 on Tuesdays, but he signed up for boat 8 because boat 9 was on his boat before.
Oh, okay.
So it looks like they traded and didn't tell TJ.
Blackhawk. Greyhound, that's maybe a little bit too close. Yeah, that's...
No, High Hopes
you're
is
up
not
that
close.
High, you're scaring me.
Flying Cloud is not close.
So we're about 5 minutes off from the next start. It up to like 22. Yeah, hey Greyhound, why don't we pick up both marks? We're gonna have to quickly reset the course. The wind shifted to the west now. This is another reason why we want course two. 45 minutes, 15 minutes.
So it looks like the full run is gonna be just over an hour as soon as Flying Cloud finishes.
15 seconds. Before we start the next,
as soon as we get that those marks set up.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna have to pull both those buoys and bring them down. So if you can get one in now, then come on down. We'll restart the starting pin and then head back up and set that one. Huh? Yeah, we DSQ'd you. You got a non-member on. Look at this. Eating, drinking. Oh, come on.
He's got his hand over the flag, too.
Did he
made...
Was that a last-minute thing, or was he always scheduled to be sent to do things like that?
Yeah. How are you doing?
Well, you know what? Well, he's with the right team. Yeah. The laid back.
Now, Mario gets pretty...
Not laid back.